Parker 425 2 years ago was the first desert race I was ever at. That's where I got into desert racing, and then I co-drove last year. It's going to be a challenge out there, but I'm up for the challenge and I'm looking forward to it. I think we're as prepared as we can be for this race. We've done everything. I've got a great crew that prepped the truck and are helping me here, so I think we're 100% ready to go.